Everybody, Ricky here, Ultra Audioworks, putting in a video for you. Finished up the Ocean Hawk today. Basically, it's a 36-foot, 33-foot Ocean Hawk. Pretty much a party boat, if you ask me. This thing's pretty rowdy. 36-foot starts way back here. And if you can see, it goes all the way down there. Basically, what we did was we installed two sets of JL Marine 6.5s. Two in the back, two in the front, one there, one there. We also installed Alpine head unit with a custom silver trim plate. It goes up on the dash. It's a pretty sweet dash. This thing's pretty equipped, I'd say. Also, we installed a JL Marine HD 600 4 channel, all wired in nice. Pretty awesome amp here. Powers all the JL speakers and the sides. And we also installed the Mini JL XD 2 JL 10 inch 4 ohm Marine subwoofers. All wired in down here, nice and clean. Can't see a damn thing. There's a head unit, nice and clean. I got my jump drive in there, but other than that, it goes down into here. And then you got the USB that comes out into the little mini well here so that you can play your phone and things like that. But it's nice and wired in. I think it came out nice. Two JL amps, two JL subs, two sets of JL speakers. And it's pretty loud, I'd say. Let me go ahead and play it for you.
Thank you. have it, people.
Ocean Hawk's finished. Subscribe. Ultra Audioworks. YouTube.com/UltraAudioworks. Check us out on Facebook. Check us out on our website. www.ultraaudioworks.com. It's Ricky. We're out.